Welcome! My name is Hansson, and I'm a third-year PhD student at the Department of Computer and System Sciences at Stockholm University. My work lies in the intersection of human-computer interaction and sustainability. And today, I will be presenting our paper, A Decade of Sustainable HCI, Connecting SHCI to the Sustainable Development Goals. The paper is a systematic literature review of 71 peer-reviewed conference and journal articles that have self-identified as contributing to the field of sustainable human-computer interaction published during the last decade. The review applies the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals as a framework to classify and discern the high-level goals sustainable HCI researchers have worked towards during this period. We identified four previous reviews on the intersection of human-computer interaction and sustainability. While the previous works have been of great importance to the field, they do not use any clear definition of sustainability. As such, they end up with different conceptual ideas of the field. Our review attempts to map the work in sustainable HCI to a global accepted sustainability framework, namely the Sustainable Development Goals. In 2015, all member states of the United Nations adopted the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development and the Sustainable Development Goals. The Sustainable Development Goals builds on the three pillars of sustainability and consists of 17 different goals that have 169 sub-goals called targets and 231 unique indicators. We choose the Sustainable Development Goals since they are a globally accepted framework that could make it easier to compare and discuss sustainability research in HCI to relevant research in other fields and disciplines. Make future research evaluations within sustainability research in HCI easier to perform. And be used to identify potential areas where HCI can contribute to sustainability research and sustainable development. We use the ACM Guide to Computing Literature and search for any paper published between the 1st of January 2010 and the last of December 2019 that used any of the terms Sustainable Human-Computer Interaction, Sustainable HCI, SHCI, or Sustainable Interaction Design anywhere in the text. After our exclusion criteria, we ended up with 71 papers in our corpus. The papers were mapped to the Sustainable Development Goals by screening them through the following set of questions. Question 1. What is the sustainability-related domain addressed by the research? Question 2. What is the sustainability-related subdomain addressed by the research? Question 3. What is the research question addressed in the paper? We were able to map 51 of the 71 papers to the Sustainable Development Goals. The 20 papers that could not be mapped to the SDGs were papers that reflected on the field or worked with sustainability questions not included by the SDGs. The 51 papers that could be mapped were distributed among 6 different SDGs and 11 different targets. 42 of these papers were mapped to SDG 12, Responsible Consumption and Production. 26 papers were mapped to target 12.2, by 2030, achieved a sustainable management and efficient use of natural resources. 12 papers were mapped to target 12.5. By 2030, substantially reduce waste generation through prevention, reduction, recycling, and reuse. Our review focused on works that have self-identified as contributing to sustainable HCI. We have shown that sustainability in this area, to a large extent, is interpreted as a matter of negotiating resource consumption in the home. We have also shown that sustainable HCI is primarily concerned with particular types of environmental sustainability. However, if HCI were to approach sustainability through the SDGs, the concept of sustainability would also have to include social and economic aspects. While some of the SDGs, like SDG 14, Life Below Water, might come less natural for HCI research, a lot of work on, for example, health and well-being, education and equality would also be counted as sustainability research. We therefore encourage others to map and analyze other corpora against the SDGs. Such work would highlight what has or has not been done, as well as highlight opportunities for future research. Thank you for your time. If you have any questions, feel free to ask or mail me.